10 yoga poses that will burn your body fat in less than a month. A 5,000-year-old transcription by the Indus Valley Civilization on fragile palm leaves has paved the way to an innovative weight loss therapy. Yoga was mentioned in the Indian collection of Vedic Sanskrit hymns, the Rigveda. Researchers have traced yoga to over 1,000 years ago, and its rich history is divided into periods of innovation, practice, and development, and is a great way to burn body fat and promote weight loss. Welcome back to another episode of All Out You, the home of health and wellness on YouTube. We believe that if your mind and body are not right, then the rest of your day will go all wrong. Start each day on the right foot by subscribing to our channel so you never miss out on any of our latest and greatest health and wellness videos. In today's video, we're going to be looking at 10 yoga poses that will burn your body fat in less than a month. Let's get to it. Is yoga good for weight loss? The development of yoga has benefited many people in losing weight in a healthy way. Yoga for weight loss is a debatable topic. Many people believe that yoga alone does not promote weight loss. Yoga, when combined with healthy eating, has proven beneficial as it helps to lose weight along with keeping your mind and body healthy. Yoga increases your mindfulness and how you relate to your body. We'll start seeking out food that is healthy instead of binging on food that can increase your fat accumulation. Losing weight has two important aspects, healthy eating and exercise. Yoga poses for weight loss demand these aspects. Yoga is not just about a few poses that strengthen you. It has more benefits to offer, such as increased flexibility, improved respiration, improved energy and vitality, balanced metabolism, improved athletic health, increased muscle tone, improved cardio health, weight reduction, stress management. Yoga asanas for weight loss. Yoga does not always result in weight loss immediately, as these poses are simple. These yoga poses focus mostly on building body flexibility, improving concentration, and building your muscle tone. Once your body gets used to these asanas, you'll begin to practice yoga asanas for weight loss. Down dog split, knee to nose repetitions. From down dog, inhale your right leg high, opening the hip if that feels nice. On an exhale, start to round your right knee to your nose, drawing your navel towards your spine. Inhale your leg back down to dog split. Do 10 reps, then repeat the sequence with your left leg. Plank with arm leg lift. From down dog, roll out plank with your shoulders and wrists lined up, lengthening from the crown of your head through your heels. Reach your right arm forward and lift your left foot off the ground. Take 3 deep breaths here, then repeat with your left arm and right foot. Do 5 to 10 reps on each side. Dolphin push-up. From all fours, place your forearms on the ground shoulder distance apart. Then tuck your toes and lift your hips. From here, start to lower your chin toward your thumbs on an inhale, coming almost to a forearm plank, but not quite, since your feet are too close to your elbows for that. Use your exhale to lift back to dolphin, raising your hips back toward the ceiling. Do 20 reps. Forearm stand. From dolphin, walk your feet toward your elbows and lift one leg toward the ceiling. Start to rock forward and lift both legs off the ground. You can also do this against a wall. Try to stay here for 5 deep breaths. Wheel. Lie on your back, knees bent, and feet on the ground hip distance apart. Bend your elbows and place your hands on either side of your head shoulder distance apart, fingers pointing toward your shoulders. Pressing into your feet and hands equally, lift your hips and lengthen your arms. Keep pressing into your feet, especially through the big toe mound, and reaching your chest away from your feet as you stay here for 5 deep breaths. Be sure to tuck your chin to your chest before you slowly come down. High lunge twist repetitions. From high lunge with your right foot forward, inhale to strengthen your legs and lift your arms high. On your exhale, come back down to high lunge, reaching your left arm forward and your right arm back. Inhale back to center. Do 10 to 20 reps, then repeat on the opposite side. Revolved half moon. From a supported warrior 3 with your right leg on the ground and your left fingertips on the ground, or a block, lift your right arm toward the ceiling and look up at your fingertips. Stay here for 5 deep breaths, then repeat on the left side. Chair. From standing, sink your hips and reach your arms high. Look in front of your knees and make sure you can see your toes. If you can't, sit back until you can. Take care to drop your shoulders away from your ears. Maybe even try turning the corners of your mouth up and breathe for 5 long deep breaths. Crow. From a forward fold, plant your palms shoulder distance apart on the mat. Press into your fingertips, look slightly forward, and take your knees into the back of your upper arms, aiming for your armpits. Though your knees will most likely slide down, bend your elbows, and one at a time, lift your feet off the ground, reaching your heels toward your butt. Breathe here for 5 deep breaths. Tiptoe. With your arms by your sides and keeping your toes and knees together, rise up on the balls of your feet and squat, lowering your butt to hover just about your heels. One at a time, try to take your hands together at the center of your chest and stay here for 5 deep breaths.
Thank you.
And with that, we've reached the end of this video all about 10 yoga poses that will burn your body fat in less than a month. Are any of you guys going to try your hand at yoga to burn off some body fat? Get involved and let us know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this episode and found it interesting and useful, don't forget to subscribe to All Out You so you never miss any of our latest and greatest health and wellness videos as soon as they're uploaded. As always, thanks for watching. See you again soon in the next one.